In the previous video, we have talked about Shodan, which is also called as hacker's search engine because it gives you a list of potentially vulnerable devices, right? Now, in this video, we will talk about Google hacking. No, I am not going to hack into Google, okay? But we will get the exact result which we want from Google, okay? Let's see an example. If I type Game of Thrones Season 1, okay? Now, this way, you will not able to download the Season 1 episodes, right? Or you have to pay for it. But what if I add index of? Now, see the difference. Open the first link. Let it open. See, simply click on the episode which you want to download, and the downloading will start like this way. Okay? Right? I hope you understand. Now, let's go to google.com and search for Google Hacking Database. Open the first link, that is exploit-db. And here you can see the list of available vulnerabilities, right? For example, let's search for webcam, okay? And open this link. Okay? Now, one person has found this vulnerability and reported it to the company. But still, to verify, click on this available link. Okay? Now, open any one link. And this way, you have access to some cameras. Okay? Okay, there is no camera. Let's open the second link. So, yes, see. Here is a list of all available cameras, okay, whether it is public or private. Now, let's open the second link. Click here. Okay, open the first one. Yes, and now you are watching a live camera. See? Okay, you can change it from here as well. Go to source 2. It's taking time because it's a live cam. Now, there are some more things you can do on this website. For example, search for Excel. Okay, no matching records. Okay, Excel is not working, so I typed PDF. Okay, now we have some results, so let's open this one, right? Let it load. It says drive.google.com preview in text movie. That means it contains a link for movies containing in Google Drive. Okay. Now it's not opening. I don't know why. Let's open once again. So here we have a link. Let's open it. So yes, you will get an access to different kind of movies directly available either to watch online or for download. Okay. So let's open this one. See. Okay. So this way we can hack Google, right? Actually, we are not hacking. We are getting the exact result that we want from Google, right? So let's see some more examples. Like if I type in URL and I mentioned login.php, so we are getting directly direct access to the login page, right? See, all the URLs are mentioning login.php, 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 right? Now let's see one more example. Let's say site colon EU for Europe. Okay, so we are getting results only for .eu websites. See, right? So this way we can filter the search results of Google. Now, if you want anything, okay, anything, just type index of, and then let's say I want books on ethical hacking. So ethical hacking PDF. Okay, see, now you have access to some of the PDFs of ethical hacking from different websites. See, okay, there are lots of websites. Okay, simply click the one which you want to download and the downloading will start, right? So this way you can filter out the search result from Google and get exactly what you want from Google.